President Uhuru Kenyatta has appointed Mutua Kailaka chairman of the selection panel for recruitment of an auditor general. The move marked a second attempt by the appointing authority to fill the post which has been vacant since Edward Ugo left last August. President Kenyatta further named Beatrice Gathewa, Jerry Wakira, Veronica Burgeon, Edwin Magri, Cesar Barre, and Eric Gumbo as members of the panel. Kailaka was a former principal administrative secretary at the National Treasury and has wide experience in finance. He was a finance secretary in former President Mwai Kibaki's administration prior to his appointment by the Kenyatta administration until 2018. Kailaka was also a member of the Postal Corporation of Kenya and has also served in the NSSF Board of Trustees. He was also on the Bamburi Cement Board, but left in 2014 in line with the requirements of the Public Officer Ethics Act. In case of a vacancy at the Auditor General's office, the Public Service Commission, PSC, is required to advertise a call for applications within 14 days. The selection panel will conduct interviews in public, send the names of three qualified applicants to the President and submit the scores to Parliament. The President is required to select one person and forward his/her name to the National Assembly for approval within 3 days. The former panel concluded that they did not get a suitable candidate to replace Ugo, citing integrity issues touching on the top candidate. Rights activist Okiya opted to challenge the process and secured orders compelling the government to conduct fresh interviews. Onyango denied claims there was undue pressure on the team to get a candidate from the correct quarters. Of the 17 applicants, he said none fit the bill to step in Ugo's shoes, adding that the candidate who scored above 70% failed the integrity test. The panel chairman said two others got 65 and 62%, hence did not reach the pass mark of 70%. We asked other agencies for further information on the individuals. The top candidate did not have a practicing certificate and was not a member of good standing at ICPAC, Onyango said. A joint parliamentary committee probed the delay in appointing an Auditor General. The Public Investments Committee, PIC, Public Accounts Committee, PAC, and Special Funds Committee called for urgency.